5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Hans-Dietrich Genscher. Hans-Dietrich Genscher was born on March 21, 1927, in Reideburg, today a district of Halle, Saale, in Germany, and died on March 31, 2016, in Pech, North Rhine-Westphalia, also Germany. He was a German politician. Genscher was Federal Minister of the Interior, Foreign Minister for many years, and Vice Chancellor of the Federal Republic of Germany. He grew up in a middle-class, rural, and national conservative environment. His father was a lawyer, and his mother came from a farming family. After the death of his father in 1937, Genscher experienced a difficult youth. He attended the Municipal Reform Grammar School in Halle. Second World War and the challenges it brought had a profound impact on his life. In 1943, Genscher became an Air Force helper and completed the Reich Labor Service. He applied to join the NSDAP, which he later described as involuntary. Towards the end of the war, he was taken prisoner by the Americans and then by the British. After his release from captivity in July 1945, Genscher worked as a construction worker. He continued his education and passed the supplementary school leaving examination in 1946. Despite a serious case of tuberculosis, he studied law and economics. He completed his studies in 1949 with a first state examination in law in Leipzig. In 1952, Genscher moved from the German Democratic Republic, GDR, to the Federal Republic of Germany. He worked as a trainee lawyer in Bremen and passed the second state examination law in 1954. He then worked as an assistant solicitor and lawyer.